back for Resident Evil 4. Okay, in the last episode I ran out of ammo. It was not a good time. So I ran all the way back to the merchant, and I actually upgraded the capacity on the handgun and the shotgun. Whenever you do that, it refills the ammo. So, yeah. I got... Let's see if I can do this. I'm not wasting it on no fucking birds this time. Because I have to get past where I was at. And I ain't getting past where I was at if I don't have ammo again. Okay. Wow, okay. Okay, that is... Let's see. I don't... What? No. No, they can't already. Oh shit. I didn't sell anything whenever I went back to the merchant. Okay, going in. Fuck those guys. People. People, right? I think people. Okay, handgun ammo. Good. Okay. Save again. This guy again. Okay.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of.
I know, bro. What okay, now I'm gonna sell that stuff. I'm not gonna buy it.
Is that all, stranger?
Dang. What's next?
Is that all?
I don't like that it automatically starts me on no. Thank you. I went back to try to find thank ammo. You. In the area that I died that one time, and the only thing I found was that spinal. I'll buy it at a high price. And that flash grenade.
Is that all?
That's all that I found. What else do you have? You don't have anything cool. You have the stock for the team. I'm not buying the TMP, bro.
Is that all? What are you buying?
Let's tune up. Okay, yeah. Let's tune up.
Is that all, strange? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Yes, thank
okay,
you.
That was it. Okay, I thought this little area was bigger than that. Yes, I know I'm wasting ammo, but... Oh well. That's all I gotta say. Okay, now I'm gonna go sell that. And see what I can get out of that. Welcome.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all?
I don't like that it starts out on
Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Don't worry. Reload speed or capacity.
Is that all, stranger?
Just because it gives me ammo.
Thank you.
If
Come
I need
back
it,
anytime.
I've got it. I seem to remember enemies in there. Okay. I'm at the church. This is gonna be interesting. All of my. Okay, well, I hope there's ammo. Okay, good. Because I need to. I need to get the blue medallions. Because I have. Five? Okay, I need five. One, two, three. Okay, I can get all of them. Six. Seven. Okay, I'm really gonna have to get closer to it. I'm not wasting ammo. Not gonna waste it. I've seen this insignia before, but maybe they're different depending on the grave. Oh shit, that was the right one. Oh shit, I don't know where they are. Oh shit. Cool. Rifle ammo it is. I'm assuming that was the guy that... What? Okay. I'm assuming that was the guy that was throwing the dynamite, but I think that was that guy. Nine? Okay, there's gotta be one more. There's gotta be one more. Oh. Too much. Oh, shit. Let's get the hell out of me. Okay, that was not bad. Okay. I got hit with the fucking... Okay. Oh, yes. looks like a blue arrow, but I think my face cam is covered. Okay, so 10. So now, 3 family insignias of the Dead Ringers. It looks like the dial only turns clockwise in either 3 or 4 increments. Oh. I don't know. 4. I know that that's 1. And I know that the 1 next to it is 1. Okay, so 3. I'm gonna do 4. I'm gonna do 3 again. Shit. I'm gonna do 4 again. I'm gonna do 3 again. Then I'm gonna do 3 again. Then I'm gonna do 3 one more time. And 4. And 4. No, that was bad. That was bad. I messed up. Hold on. Okay, now I just need to figure out what the last one is, but I think it's that one. Okay, let's just go look. That sucks. I was really hoping I was going to be able to get it. But what do you say first? We go talk to the merchant and see what he has for us, since we got 10. So the M. It was the M. All the doubles. The M, the Z, and the V, the N, the Z, and the V. Okay, actually, let's do that first, because we're right here. Dang, the N, the Z, and the V. Figures. I'm gonna switch to my shotgun. I don't. 2? You dropped 2? You're a piece of shit, whoever you were. So the Z, the M, and the V. Okay, so 3, 4, 4, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 3. Well, that worked. I didn't expect it to. Okay, cool. So now we get to go back to the merchant. He said he has a weapon, and I'm going to sell that green cat's eye. Because I'm not about to not sell the cat's eye. I mean, let's be real. I keep looking over my face cam. Like, because whenever I look over here, I'm looking at my face cam. Okay, I used to work with some weird people.
Welcome!
Alright, what do you got for me, bro?
Got some rare!
Well done, stranger. I see you got enough Nebrodines. Like I promised, go claim your specialized gun in the buy screen. Don't worry about the money, this one's on the house.
What are
yes.
you buying?
Punisher? Yas! And it uses.
Thank you.
The same.
What are you
tuna?
Buying?
Tuna? No, I still can't. Okay, well,
what are
I'm
you selling?
Sell.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
Yes. That is
Thank
all.
You.
Okay.
What are you buying?
Now, can I do this?
Is that all?
I'm gonna try to keep all my guns tuned up. Thank you. I'm not gonna tune that up because I don't have it.
Come back.
Let me look. Standard 9mm. Okay. This 9mm. Okay, that one only holds 10. But it's 0.9 firepower. This one's a 1.2. This one's stronger for now. 0.4 firing speed. 0.47. Okay. I might end up selling. Actually, you know what? I'm going to. Because one.
What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying?
Can't tune it because I don't have it. Okay.
What are you buying?
Anything here that I want. It never hurts to have a rocket launcher. That is just a well-known fact. But I ain't got the money for that. My phone is weird. Just saying, guys. Just saying. My girlfriend's getting her ready to get off work. So that's... I cannot wait to try out this gun. And there's still more blue medallions. I didn't get all of them in the farm. There's still, I think, two in the farm. And I think there's still another one here. But I'm not gonna get it yet. I'm just gonna go do what I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna go find the president's daughter. Because apparently, Lewis said that the president's daughter is in this church. I don't remember him saying that she's in the church. I remember him saying that they were talking about her in the church.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Okay, so where do I... Do I just keep going? I have no idea. I have no idea. Destination. I don't have... Oh. Really? Okay, well... I'm gonna come... Okay, well... What is this door? Real quick. Okay... There's gotta be more than 15 in the game. I wasn't ready for it. Okay, are those snakes? Yes, I will take a golden egg. Hello? Closure of the church. Regarding the two fugitives, the apprehension of Lewis is our top priority. The American agent is a distant second. What Lewis stole from us is far more important than that girl. Unless we get it back, the girl will become useless to us. We must get it back to execute our plan to the end. If it gets in the wrong hands, the world would become a totally different place than what Lord Sadler has envisioned. At all costs, we mustn't let that happen. Nevertheless, we're not letting go of the girl. To ensure that the agent does not get to her, I have locked the church door where the girl is being held. Anyone who needs access to the church must first get approval by Lord Sadler. There's a key beyond the lake, but it should be safe now that the Del Lago has been awakened by our Lord. No one will get across the lake alive. Plus, our same blood courses through the agent's veins. It'll be just a matter of time before he joins us. Once he does, there will be nobody else left that will come looking for the girl. Not true. If Leon were to just disappear, they would have somebody looking for her. I think I got all of them. Yes, I did. And there aren't any more except for those two. Which I am gonna be eventually going back to the farm. See what ammo gives me first. Oh, more rifle ammo. So rifle ammo it is. More rifle ammo. For a grenade. Fuck, that's like the point, but I don't. I'm pretty sure that was handgun ammo. That's nothing. I see something shiny over there, but I'm afraid to go get it. Handgun ammo. Okay. I'll switch to the handgun. I feel safer with a handgun. I don't think there's anything else up here. Nah. Nothing in either barrel. What's in here? What's in here? Oh yeah, I know what's in here. Merchant is in here. Handgun ammo. Okay, the merchant's stingy as fuck. Gold chicken egg because it's worth quite a bit.
Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying?
Oh, yay. I can upgrade this.
Is that old?
Hell yeah.
Thank you. Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying?
That's all I can do right at this moment. So I'm gonna go ahead and save it. And I think that's as good of a place as I need to end off the episode. I thank you for coming out, watching. Once this is uploaded on YouTube, check it out. Like the video, subscribe to my channel if you enjoy. Above all else, just stay happy. That's my advice. Stay happy. All right.